Hi! What is the number after 8? 10? Because the rule increases by 2? That's true, but 10 is an ordinary answer. You receive 5 out of 10 points. In my view, as a genius, any number can be the answer. The rules of a sequence can be viewed differently. It may be a sequence that continues to increase by 2, but it may be a sequence of repeating 2, 4, 6, and 8. It could be a sequence that repeats increasing and decreasing by 2. After 8, it increases by 3, and after 20, it increases by 4. It may be a sequence with different increasing sizes. It could be a sequence in which 10 is repeated after 8. There's one sequence, but the rules for that sequence are not necessarily one. You can interpret it in many different ways, mathematically in infinite ways. Geocentrism versus heliocentrism. Newtonian mechanics versus Einstein's theory of relativity. These are different theories. However, the observed universe itself is not different. These are theories that observe the same universe and interpret it differently. The universe is one, but the rules that interpret that universe are diverse. The same goes for social phenomena. Does an object or phenomenon look different? Dig into the end and interpret it differently. Math will support you 1000%. Thank you. Be back.